So the provisional title of my thesis is the social reading and prospects for development of reading on digital platform from the spirit of Gemma Sanchez Viperes Foundation. This research started in 2012 and will be finished in March of 2017. Since we are in the last part of my thesis, I bring here today a little bit of my results. Like most part of this kind of study, my theoretical framework started with the study of how the technology evolution that has occurred since at least three decades had an impact on more or less on the social, political, and economic structure of developed society. The incorporation of electronic devices in our daily lives changed our way to study, to work, to communicate, to consume, and of course the way that people read. The relation between books and technology is not a recent phenomenon. How? Here I bring two of the most important landmarks in the study of books and technology. The first one, the Project Gutenberg, that began in 1971 in University of Illinois. And these two first electronic readers that was launched in late 1998, precisely. And this is two important landmarks, and but was despite of this kind of experience, it's only in 2010 that this scenario began to really go through a significant change. The launch of the iPad promoted the digital reading like nothing else did. And most important is the introduction of new factors to the reading process that became more dynamic and social. What we try to understand here is that despite of all experiments that happened in the beginning, only with the launch of the iPad, the reading start to have new features, new organization, and disconnect from the characters of the printed book. And I'm sorry if I speak too fast. My thesis starts from three hypotheses. The first hypothesis is the social reader has specific characteristics. And since this kind of read has specific characteristics, it requires a specific kind of training. It's like a specific kind of alphabetization. The second hypothesis is that the reading research requires more than ever a multidisciplinary and integrative perspective, where different groups of researchers may work together, working like a puzzle. And the third hypothesis is that the libraries have the capacity to serve as an ideal research center to investigate this kind of phenomenon. Two of my main goals that I highlighted here is the study of the evolution of the digital reading in Spain and the proof of the efficiency of the Gemma Sanchez Viperes Foundation investigations. My methodology is a qualitative methodology, and I did bibliography review, content analysis, and the collection of data was from different kind of information source and interviews. To be more looking for a great efficiency, this thesis was divided in four parts. The first part corresponds to the study of new features of digital reading, more specifically the study of evolution of reading devices and reading apps. The second part covers the overview of reading research, an in-deep analysis of major publications of this phenomenon, starting from the classical studies to the latest studies, already focused on social reads. The third part corresponds to the analysis of the territory book program. And the fourth part corresponds to a study results from the contrast between territory book research and others with same character as conduct around the world. Just to clarify a little bit about my research contents, that Jean Sanchez is not a person, it's a foundation, and it's in Madrid, and it began in Peñarol de Bracamonte, here in Salamanca. And since this study is made in Spain, we decided to research that the research will start from the Spanish scenario. More precisely, the result of the investigation carried out by Germán Sánchez Viperes Foundation through its territorial book program. This investigation had the aim to analyze the impact of the use of electronic devices to read, analyzing the reading phenomenon in different environments, like library, university or school, or even at home. The program was happened between 2010 and 2013, and was divided in six small projects, like we can see here. And the project happened different periods of time and with different kind of readers that was divided by age, and with different kind of books and the presence of the authors of the which books that was studied. Now I bring some of my results. In this analysis we found that the changes are not only caused directly in the reading process, but throughout the whole reader journey. Since the discovery of the book, we can hear like some social platforms to the comments of the reading. In this result, we highlight the growth of platforms specialized in social reading. Another result is the relation to the impact that generate the electronic device on reading research. Now we can see demonstrate the considerable increase in the number of publications on this subject, especially since the launch of the iPad from 2010 to now. And the evolution of the number of authors in the same period. Here is the other result. It's about the analysis of the territory book program that was comproved the importance of training. The group subjected to the training process during the research was better adapted to this kind of reading. Like we see here in this chart, this fact was recognized even among the readers, as we see here. After comparing the results of territory book and others international investigation, we could notice that the presence of research from different areas make the results much more interesting and complete. Here we can see the groups that made the research in territory book. That was for technology, information, psychology, and literature. And as well as the involvement of different groups like the authors, that it's a really important group in the book chain, but almost never participate on researches. And the last results that we share here is the verification of the importance of study that reads in their reading environments. That can be library or home. This kind of methodology seems to produce more realistic results. And now is where I am now in my PhD